Right now, hundreds of thousands of people around the world are protesting in support of Black Lives Matter.
This time around, the whole world is finally able to see the mistreatment and injustice towards Black people.
As much as we'd like to believe that the world is a fair place, the reality is that racism is real.
It's something my parents, grandparents, and many generations before dealt with it, and I'm still dealing with it.
The Black Lives Movement is powerful in so many different ways because it is showing us for the first time in a very long time how we can come united.
We have the job to stop the racism.
Let us unite and be loud in denouncing any type of discrimination.
It's very, very important that we beat this racism, not only for us, but for the next generation and generation after that and the generation after that.